at the Enterprise Center. He'll be up against Stanley Cup winning coach Jared Bednar, who's had a little bit of a struggle here on the road recently with his squad.
Yeah, they have not won a road game since November 24. He can't get it. Now Manson for the Avalanche. That's cut off and kept in by Hayes. Bortorchenko right in front. Knocked down. Right pad saved by Georgiev. And we get a whistle. Blues get the puck. Now McEachran to play. Back for Parayko. Delay penalty here against the Avalanche. And a shot by McEachran was wide. And they get the first power play tonight. Blues win the faceoff back to Tory Crew. Here's Kyrou for Thomas. It's David parked in front. That shot wide. And then Shen under pressure from Byron. Habs keep it alive. And a centering pass wide open. And they score. Manson from the slot. And it's 1-0 Colorado.
Curtis McDermott is a huge man. They get in on the forecheck. And Big 56 goes right to the front of the net here. They're right in the blue paint there. I don't know if the Blues are going to take a look at this. I think they're going to challenge this call as McDermott goes straight into the blue paint, doesn't even try to alter his course. And then Jordan Binnington unable to.
You know, they generally give the coaches about, 45 seconds or so to make a decision.
St. Louis is challenging the play to determine if there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
So they are challenging for goalie interference.
After coaches' challenge video review, it was determined that there was goaltender interference.
So a great challenge by Drew Bannister. To the line, Scandella. Brunovich wide open. Right in, shoots, and a glove save by Georgiev. And then Robert Thomas trying to work in front. Pass in front. Rolling puck. Shen gets it back. Now Thomas wide open. And a save by Georgiev. What a shot there. And a great chance for Buchnevich. Now Krug winds and fires right on goal. Saved by Georgiev. And now Thomas sets up shot. Here comes Shen in. He'll drop it off for Thomas. Then back to Krug. Thomas again, Buchnevich in the slot. Krug winds, shoots it, on goal. Big rebound, Thomas gets it. Now Buchnevich, handed back. In for Thomas, Buchnevich, wide open. Another great chance, and he missed the goal, and he's frustrated. And apparently he's all right, that's good to see. As now the puck is fed in front, no one there for the Avs. Tipped to the line though, kept in, and a shot from the point by the rookie, Sam Malinsky, and a save by Binnington. And McKinnon's pass, blocked by Kapanen. And now Torpchenko trying to go around Malinsky, the former captain at Cornell. His son is a free agent last year. Torpchenko in on the forecheck, all over Malinsky. As four players battle for it. Kapanen finds it. Now back to Falk. And a shot on goal and a save by Georgiev, who's been sharp early. Now the captain trying to center one. That's off the glove of Toews. And then Neighbors in there. Back to the line, Brunovich. And now for Kapanen. To the net. In front, Shen was there. Kept in by Scandella. And they can hit Wood. Pressure by the Avalanche. Their best zone time of the period. Byram across. Now Manson. Shot from the wing. Rebound, they score! Chopped that by Johansen. And he makes it 1-0.
Look at it. Here's Manson keeps the puck in. Shot on net from a bad angle by Drouin. The puck drops in front, and Johansen right there just goes up underneath the arm of Jordan Binnington from the Plaza Tire goalie cam. Goes right into that.
And Thomas quickly on to center for Kyrou. Return pass to Thomas. He comes in with speed to Buchnevich. Gets it back. Shoots it on goal, and a save by Georgiev. Here comes McCarr, going wide on Letty. He rings it around the boards. McKinnon gave it away, and a short-handed breakaway for Robert Thomas. All alone, in on goal, he scores! A short-handed goal to tie the game. So they're good friends. Kept in by Toews. Now it's Byram with it for the Avalanche. Back for Toews. Five to go in the Kapanen minor. And a shot from the wing, on goal, saved by Binnington. And no rebound. Pass up the middle. What a pass to Letty. He darts right through a man, and a shot on goal! And a save by Georgiev.
Home break awaiting. Nick Leddy, by the way, came off the bench, and then he uses that excellent speed.
This time to Kyrou. He comes in with speed. Kyrou shooting one. That goes wide. Centered by Falk. And where is it? Under the pad of Georgiev. That was close.
No, it is. The speed and skill those guys have, that's quite an accomplishment.
So underway here in the second period. Blues dump it in. And Georgiev sets it up. Pass to center for McKinnon. Drops it off to Rantanen. And the big spin knocked down there by Jordan Kyrou. And now the Blues head north with Parayko. Pass for Buchnevich. Waiting to the net on goal. And a save by Georgiev. Outlet now for Sammy Blais. Here is McKeprin rather racing in. And Blais picks up the loose puck. Back to Falk. Handcuffed a bit. Now a shot. On goal. Rebound. Sundquist a shot. And a save by Georgiev. And back at the line again. Falk to Sundquist. Turns and shoots it. And a save by... That's dumped in by O'Connor. Bennington wanders here. Good play around to Kapanen. This pass blocked. And not cleared. And now Manson for the line. He walks in, shoots it on goal. Springs it around the near wall. There's Leddy to get it. And that did not come out. And Johansen for Wood. At the line, Byron fires it on goal. And he shovels it high and goes off on a line change. McKeprin, a big hit in on Byron. And the Blues forced a turnover. Sundquist, a shot on goal.
We'll see what happens ultimately in the third period, but having zero shots on two attempts on one of the greatest players in the world is a great accomplishment.
Absolutely. So the Blues on the power play underway here. Angles went off the boards right in front. No one home for the Blues. And the Avs on it, and here comes McKinnon to Drouin, to McRantanen. Right in, a shot, and Rantanen put it high. And that goes out of play. He missed everything
this evening, but... You got to watch a guy like Nathan McKinnon. He gets that good speed. He varies his speeds, and that creates gaps. And right there, Rantanen snaps the puck. I believe Jordan Binnington may have gotten a piece of this as Rantanen gets right in tight. And right there, I think, off the blocker of Jordan Binnington.
Romchenko on the forecheck. Stole it. And now Hayes gets it for St. Louis in this 1-1 game. To Romchenko. Wrap around right in front to the goal crease. And no one was there. And now Torpchenko again. He scored a great goal in Denver on November 11th. Hayes for Krug. He walks right in. And a backhander rolls just wide. Maybe off the pad of Georgiev. Moves it around back now to Rantanen. And it's passed back to McCarr. Kale McCarr trying to get free. Runs into Perunovich. And then a call here, I think, on the Blues.
Play on here as Kale McCarr, he's spinning right there, his stick is caught, and then he just, it's broken. Maybe that's what it is, playing the puck with a broken stick, but how would you even know?
Against Binnington in a 1-1 game, McCarr in, and a glove save by Binnington.
Ends up with Kale McCarr here on the penalty shot, trying to go top shelf. Jordan Binnington grabs that, says no, thank you, sir, and kicks that away with some swagger to it. Jordan Binnington, you know he wanted this one too. He's a big-time goaltender, and he wants those moments.
Georgiev can't knock it down. Now Saad for Hayes, and he was checked. Avalanche up the middle, Rantanen. Here he comes with McKinnon. He goes wide. McKinnon cuts in, and a save by Binnington.
Opportunity. You just see how fast he is here. It doesn't take much. His whole Parayko is a big, tall guy, good speed. And still, Nathan McKinnon managed to drive here, and that little shot right there.
Jordan Sundquist and Johansen dig in. Johansen wins it back. Toews shoots, he scores! Toews let it go. It might have been tipped, and the Avalanche lead 2-1.
Well, a little bit of a... Yeah, we pick it up here right from the crash, and then Toews, it certainly hits something. Not sure if it's the backside of the...
And now Krug finds it, and that goes wide. time running down Buchnevich, and that's blocked by Byram, and the Avalanche hang on and win 2-1.